greet you with the $100,000 check, the money that my readers have contributed for the pedestal of the statue.
Citizens of New York, I greet you with the news that soon our flag will be unfurled on the most expensive statue in the world.
On the most expensive statue in the world.
When it's finally installed, tell us, what will it be called?
When it's finally installed, what will it be called?
When we finally install it, what's the difference what we call it? It's the best that money can buy, and will stand 300 feet high. And I understand, before we're through, the cost may not be known.
$100,000 for the pedestal alone.
And our flag will soon be unfurled on the most expensive statue in the world.
On the most expensive statue in the world.
When it finally is claimed, tell us, what will it be named?
When it finally is claimed, tell us, what will it be named?
When at last we come to claim it, what's the difference what we name it? What's important is the expense. What it means in dollars and cents.
From the French across the ocean, it was sent to me and you. And now I'd like to call upon and hear a word or two from our friend, the French ambassador.
Your Honor, I speak not for my government, but my people. For it is not my government, but my people who give this statue, creation of the genius of Bartholdi. May it arise in your harbor and give the light of liberty, equality, fraternity.
Finally, when we install it, why don't we call it Liberty? The Statue of Liberty!
The Statue of Liberty!
The most expensive statue in the world!